say you're fired, they will say you're a loser. But we will sing hallelujah, hallelujah, gently, like Leonard Cohen in harmony and united together and undivided. We will not walk a victory march, we will not build a victory arch, but we will softly sing hallelujah, gently like Leonard Cohen in harmony and united together and undivided. You know the Paris Agreement for worldwide cleaning up shall be respected, so Mother Earth can breathe a little bit easier, and the Amazon rainforest can breathe a little bit more as well as the native Indians. Work and love are the best fuels for progress. The best fuels for progress, I tell you. And there will be less need for greed. Less need for greed, we wish. Sun will shine for solar energy, and the wind will blow on wandering heights. We all can breathe a little bit clearer. And no slower sunrise will come up. Gently, just to enjoy a bit more this thrill of entry, just to ensure a careful restoring of climate balance, less overflowings and hurricanes, and a lot of remaining chores must be done. Journalists can tell against conspiracies with a little bit less being dangerous. We also need a few agreements. Slow food must get promoted. And we must care for the wild big brown bear. The wild big brown bear and other dangerous species. And at the end, we hope. At the end, we hope there will only be one endangered animal space. The Autotarian Gorilla Politician. The true one, hallelujah. As a narcissist, he wants to blame. As a liar, he was the greatest. Gigantic like the Titanic, a ship built on light, unsinkability, fake superiority. This ship made only one iceberg. It had to sink. It didn't want to be swallowed by the sea. We see the meltdown of polarized, but get confident if all the people unite on the Paris Agreement. And make it the end that Lord wins.